So, guys, just a six here. Okay, Dave, got the new boat from here in Germany. Ordered it from a company called CMC, which are a distributor of the Krick product, which you can see in the top left of the box there, K-R-I-C-K. It's the Hurricane 1000, one-meter boat, ready to sail, apparently. So it came in a very large cardboard box with lots of foam around it and pretty well protected, so looks like everything should be fine. So the packaging is very good, as I said. Everything came tied in with cable ties, plastic cable ties. As we open the box now, you'll see that's how it arrived. Sails out first, we'll put those aside, then we'll come to the aluminium or aluminium mast and fittings. The fittings are mainly plastic, which is a bit of a worry. Might have to look at that. The manual, of course, is in German, so we'll have to deal with that. Couldn't find an English one online. What else have we got in here? Oh, that was the keel and bulb, etc. The radio is 2.4, which is not what was advertised. It was advertised as FM. And it's a 4-channel. I don't know if the receiver is. We'll get to that. Bits and pieces. Headshot. lucky I had a haircut. What have we got there? That's the bulb. Sorry. That's the main bulb. I think it's made out of lead. I'll have to weigh it, see how we go. But pretty good looking. What else? There we have the main boat, hull, etc. Came in this these boxes were packed with foam, so it's pretty well protected. There's something rattling. I guess it's just bits, but we'll see. Here she comes. And the hatch is a worry. It's very thin plastic. I'll have to look at that also. Servos, everything was in place. The rattling sound was, of course, the receiver and the battery holder, which the receiver is wrapped in a little green rubber balloon, which is pretty tight. I tried to get it off, but to no avail. I'll do that after the video. Interesting to see if it's 4-channel. And there you have the empty box and another glorious headshot. Keel mounts, etc. And we'll roll on to the next video.